Everybody, what's up? Josh here, and I'm on the back nine at IDLEWILD Disc Golf Course in Burlington, Kentucky. I'm playing the DGPT layout. It's rough, I'll say that. So that's it. I'm just going to get back to it, to the back nine. Make sure you check out the front nine if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks.
Get down the fairway. He didn't go and kick. That is the first, like, absolute pure tee shot I've had the whole day.
Okay. Okay, yeah.
What do you do?
Oh, okay, I see.
Top of the
hill.
Actually, get a meter off of that. I'm just gonna do it like this. You ready?
Yep. Woohoo!
Par.
Good par.
Try and throw it in. Might as well. So I played to the wrong basket. I'm going to that one. I'll just jump right across.
Oh, nice.
All right, everybody, that is it for me at IDLEWILD, full 18 holes, the DGPT layout. I'm tired, y'all. I finished it like
I don't know, 6,004 over par. I'm really not sure. This course is legit. I had like, four or five water or creek OBs, and just so much. This course is so difficult, but absolutely beautiful. Just an outstanding course. I'll definitely come back to it again. Won't be looping it again today, that's for sure, because there will be no one to edit this video if I loop it again today. That's it. Just wanted to show you a little video on how a intermediate level player stacks up against a disc golf pro tour course in IDLEWILD. So, been wanting to play this course for years and finally got it on my list. Somebody just had a good shot. I'm sure you hear that. Congratulations to that guy if you watch. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.